The right thyroid is intact. There is a large hypocagenic mass in the ventral part of the lower two-thirds of the left lobe. The lesion is inhomogeneous and has regular borders. The intranodular hypercagenic granules correspond to protein-rich structures. It is ambiguous whether the lesion is within or outside the thyroid, but the latter seems more likely. No vascularization could be detected. A U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated. The tip of the needle can be seen well.